Another developing story we're monitoring right now. A man is in critical condition after being shot in the chest. Witnesses say the man was gunned down through a basement window near 54th and Mason. He got help from a neighbor who called police around 2:30 this afternoon. So far, police will only say they do not believe the shooting was random.